I, but some dogs don't like kids, you know? So I ask everyone, does your dog like kids? And I'm stereotyped, but I'm still afraid of every pit bull.
Yeah, exactly.
And one guy, you know, his dog was tensing up. It was a pit bull, and I just grabbed him. Good, he found someone to play with. Is that a puppy?
No, she's over 2 years.
She acts like a puppy.
Is that Pepper?
Yeah.
Didn't even like recognize. You got a haircut or what?
No. Needs a haircut.
Needs a haircut.
Oh, wow. Cutie?
Looks different for some reason.
Yeah, I just haven't seen him in a while.
You're being lazy, Breezy. Go get her.
Neutered.
Yeah, well, he's neutered, but he
used to be a male.
Except when he's trying to be irritating. You would think if you were on the other side of the
back up to each other.
Oh.
So he's out in the yard and it like echoes.
He does that sometimes. Another reason I'd like to get better recall.
But I went to all my neighbors and I asked them, is this from you?
Yeah.
They all said no.
Of course.
I went like two doors down to you. Every which way.
Wow, big guy.
Because of course they didn't sign it. They just said, your neighbor. We'll find out if he gets sick.
He's probably hot and chubby right now.
Jumping on everybody.
Pepper! Don't get in the middle of there. They get out here, none of them listen. Stop, buddy. Stop. I said stop.
Thank you.